techniques that we can prevent to open the internet sites. Mm-hmm. And we have so many tools in the IT.
Yes.
If I want to stop any site, I can stop a site. Mm-hmm. And you have not mentioned any one of these techniques. Can you inform us that what are the methods by which we can prevent the internet sites to open for the children?
Okay, thank you for the questions, Professor. One of the simplest techniques that we can use is once you open YouTube, for instance, there are general settings that... Can I open YouTube right now? Oh, no. Okay, there are general settings that... Well, once you click at the general settings, okay, there are few options for you. But what you have to do, the simplest way, without applying any applications, extra application, is just click at the restricted mode and also click